Yo, so what's up? Today, I'm coming to make a juice world type beat. I've been listening to most of his songs these days, so I just felt motivated to make his type of beat. So I'll be doing it and dropping the distance to the FLP for you guys to download for free. Please support this channel. Let's grow. You know all those stuff, you understand? Just share this video, tag somebody on Facebook, a producer who needs help making this kind of beats, just the good stuff so that we will be motivated, so that I'll be motivated to be doing more of this tutorial. So I've already made a chord progression for this beat already. It's in D minor, and I'm going to be making it distant, and it's going to be guitar-based beat. So I'll be, and the tempo is in 140. I might change it, I might also not change it or something like that. So let me just start. Let me play the guitar, acoustic guitar for you so that you hear how it sounds. So as you can see, I don't have a lot of instruments like on the sequencer. So I want it to be very simple. And when I drop the FLP, maybe you can go and add something, remove something, or add more stuff to it. But make sure you give credit. That's all I'm asking. So after the G note, I want you to drop to D. Thank you. more on it. So I will be using the delay on the fruity, on the hardcore, because I don't know, it sounds some kind of way. Let me use this normal fruity delay. So let's listen to it with all with the acoustic guitar. Guitar, I'll be adding the humanizer on it, on top of it. So this is the way I do that to sound realistic a little bit. For now, it sounds some kind of way. So let's just listen to how it sounds with the humanizer. Guitar and I'll start adding the 808s. Let me add a delay to the acoustic guitar. To cut the low end of the delay. Thank you. So very simple, very simple. So what I'll do before releasing this FLP is, if I'm able to get like 20 likes, or if I'm able to get 20 likes on this video, I'll drop the FLP in the comment section and pin it. So just, you know, share, like, and other stuff. Just let other people hear of this video. Change it and give it another, like a bell sound or key or something. So I have this stock, I have this preset stored, and it's kind of like a plug. You just listen to how it sounds. So as I was saying, if this video gets 20 likes, I'll drop the FLP for free, so that you guys can do anything you want to do with it. Simple. I want to keep the beat very simple, very simple. So I'm done with the beat. I'm done with the beat. So. those beats on it, the reverse one. So maybe in the verse or something, I'll just switch it, automate it and all that stuff. Drop some likes, and when it gets to 20, I'll drop this FLP for free and share this video and all those stuff, you know. So peace out.